When we come back, a short preview of this week's News Forum.
And those Mamapalooza festivals have become a real phenomenon. Later we'll hear about a Mamapalooza for a mom and comedian, Nancy Lombardo.
Who else is happy here in the house, ladies and gentlemen?
Why don't you stand up and tell a joke this Mother's Day? When we come back, moms who are living life to the fullest, they're all part of Mamapalooza, like mom and comedian Nancy Lombardo.
Hey, and there's Eileen Kelly too. Hello.
Well, there's a movement taking place to rewrite the rules of motherhood, and Mamapalooza is at the forefront. Founded in 2002, the festival celebrates creative moms who rock, shoot, film, that is, and even tell some jokes. Nancy Lombardo and Eileen Kelly, two local comedians planning to make you and your whole family laugh for Mother's Day and beyond, here to tell us about Mamapalooza. Good morning.
Good morning, Pat.
Oh, it's okay.
Are we hardworking moms here on Mother's Day?
We are.
Yes.
Go ahead. Any of us have breakfast in bed?
No, Mamapalooza is a fest. I hope you're all having breakfast in bed. Everybody
get up. We're sleeping late, at least. Someone, please.
So let me tell you about Mamapalooza. It's an international festival. It was started by Joy Rose, and it started with, there were like six of us. There was a rockhead, a poet, a comedian, and her band, Housewives on Prozac, and another band, and that was it. Now it's international.
Housewives on Prozac?
Not on Prozac, they're the band.
Housewives on Prozac
is the name of the band.
Oh, okay.
And the other bands, too, like Catholic Girls.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if they're Catholic, but they're Catholic girls.
That's the name of the band.
So now it's an international festival. It goes as far as Australia, and it's moms celebrating in poetry, music, and I'm telling you, it's some of the best bands ever. And we have some great events coming up, by the way. We have the 16th is a free family event at the 14th Street Y at 3:30. It's free and it's interactive. I'll be performing there too. Eileen's
going
to show up. And I'll be doing music with the kids. And also the 15th, 16th, and 17th is a lifestyle conference for mothers, which I'll be again teaching comedy.
Okay.
You want to learn comedy, come now. And the 18th is a great free outdoor festival at Riverside Park.
Wow.
With the best mom bands from around the country.
The 18th.
And there's face painting and balloons. The 18th outdoors. Bring a picnic. It's great fun.
Mommy rides. Mommy rides.
Oh, that's so good. But it's if they want to find out, they can go to www.mamapalooza.com. And what's that number?
1-877-711-MOM.
I thought you were going to break into that mermaid song. I was about to throw you both out of the studio. Hey, what were you doing before you decided to make a comedy a career? What were your pre-comedy
goals? I had a background personally in improvisation. Mm-hmm. I performed with Bruce Willis. Robin Williams, John Leguizamo.
Lucky you.
Actually, John was one of my students. So I performed with them and big background in improvisational theater.
And Eileen?
I was actually a publicist for the BBC.
How about that?
Yeah.
And then, so what turned you into a Mamapalooza gal?
I just need to get out of the house. It's just, you know, I'm just happy to not be home for a little while. I love them, but
you love your twins.
You know, I have twins, yes, and they're fantastic. But, you know, you need a little time. You need your 10 minutes every once in a while.
Yeah. And moms are funny. Come on, Pat. Moms are funny. You have to find the humor in mom. Who else can laugh at how did that peanut butter and jelly sandwich get in the VCR?
There you go. There you go. True that.
Why is everything sticky that I touch? Why is that? Right?
That's right. What's that big lump in my bed?
And why can't men find anything?
My God. Let's write a book. I'm right here, honey. Honey, where are you? Right here.
Where's the milk? I don't know. Would I keep it?
Let's see.
The fridge?
Maybe.
It's so true. And it's a great festival. And we encourage, Eileen and I encourage everyone to come out. And you could Google either one of us, because we like to be Googled.
Yeah.
And on the internet. Yeah. And find out about Mamapalooza. And also, Momedy is a show that's mom comedians, and we go around performing for events, too.
Yeah, we performed with all moms yesterday.
Oh, you did?
At the Broadway Comedy Club.
How'd that go?
It's so fun. It's so, different performing with all moms.
Yeah.
Because, at a comedy club, you're hanging out in the green room with, a bunch of guys who are, I don't know, stressing about their jokes and doing their bits and stuff. And you hang out with mom comics, and you're just like...
How are the kids?
I'm hungry, and someone's like, I got a pot roast in my bag. What else do you need? What do you need?
What do you need?
My shirt is ripped, or I got a dress, or what? What's your size?
I got a sweater. Safety pin. I'll put it back together.
That way. I'm making it happen.
She's all right. Moms are like, you know, moms, when mom comedians perform, we're like, oh, you got something here. Here. Oh, all right, makeup.
Right.
So it's such a supportive environment. Mom comedians. It's so,
great.
So
and wonderful.
It's so great because comedians are really, and that's nothing against dad comedians, by
oh,
the way,
no,
but your day's in June. But mom comedians, and these girls, Eileen is so talented, and Jane Condon, Sassy Keegan, Lori Chase, and Pat Candaris was a grandmother comedian.
So wow.
The best, and the Broadway Comedy Club, we want to say special thanks. They went out of their way to just make it so welcoming for us, and everybody at the Broadway Comedy Club, thank you.
Great. Well, who wouldn't welcome you? Oh, I mean, come on, you're all wonderful. I'm so happy that you're here. You woke us up again.
It's I feel like we all should have a hand-holding sharing.
Kelly, love you.
Thank you, Pat. We have something for you too. A mommy hat. You get one too, Carol. Thank you. And Carolyn's got one too. Thank you so much.
It's been a pleasure.
If you think
you're a great performer like these ladies, you can log on to WNBC.com Weekend Today in New York for more information about Mama Palooza. Wearing my little hat. We'll be right back. Susie's gonna kill me messing up my hair.